On the 26th, the German forces in Stalingrad were cut into two pockets. On the 30th of January, Hitler promoted Paulus to field marshal, and there's a very distinct message to this. In the traditions of the German army, no German field marshal had ever been captured alive.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.